to me. He knocked my books right out of my hands, obviously a bully. I said, what's your problem, man? What I do to you? He said,
vámonos, let's go.
But I don't hablo español.
No hablo español.
No hablo español.
No hablo español.
I don't speak Spanish. Going to grandma's house is always such a treat. We dance and sing the whole day through, and then sit down to eat.
La comida.
But the food was so spicy, I couldn't take a bite. She said,
¿Dónde está tu alma, your soul?
Get it? I don't hablo español.
No hablo español.
No